myself a bit more than happy to send you. One thing I forgot to tell my group, the Universal app. If you haven't downloaded that yet, you have between, I don't know, now and the time I leave you, which I'm guessing will be sometime around 3 o'clock-ish. That'll keep you updated on show times. If anything is added in the park, you'll have that information at your fingertips. Sam, did I get everything? So, very quick history of the studio. Universal is the oldest studio in Hollywood. We were built in 1912. To be fair, so is Paramount. We meet them by 2 weeks. Our founder was named Carl Lemley. In 1912, he purchased 200 acres of Southern California real estate. He made $165,000 for it. Started making movies of all kinds. Early on, we became known for westerns. Beginning in the 19-teens and going well into the 1940s, we became known for the classic horror genre, the good ones like Frankenstein and Dracula. And in the 50s, we became pioneers in television. Today, we remain one of the world's biggest and busiest movie and television producing studios. Throughout our history, we have won 10 Academy Awards for Best Picture. That studio has grown to just about 400 acres. We are our own studio, so in addition to a real live working fire station, there's a sheriff's station, a small hospital, a post office, and our very own studio. Tell you what, we've reached the actual studio. Welcome to the front lot. The front lot is where we have the majority of our sound stage. Stage 12, great example of sound stage. In fact, it's our largest stage. It's currently the home of the NBC singing competition, The Voice. Stage 12 has held some of the biggest sets in movie history, like Frankenstein's Lab, Dracula's Castle, the first 3 Jurassic Park films were done there, 3 out of the 5 of Disney's Pirates of the Caribbean films shot there. Disney? Yep. Anybody? Rent space, remember that. Now currently Universal has 28 sound stages. They're numbered 1 through 50. Several numbers have been left out for superstitious reasons. There's no 13.
So,
yeah.